In this section, we will look at alerting and reporting features that are specific to SAM. First, we'll look at setting up the alerts, and then we'll take a look at customizing the reports. SAM utilizes the Orion Core Alerting Engine. With the installation of SAM, specific application alerts, such as applications going into a warning or critical state, are added to the Advanced Alert Manager. For a walkthrough on using the Advanced Alert Manager, please see the alerts recording in the Network Performance Monitor training series. In the Advanced Alert Manager, you will find pre-configured alerts for simple down status alerting on applications and individual components, as well as alerts to identify when a performance threshold is passed. Aside from notifying when an application has failed or surpassed the threshold, there is also an alert to notify the admin about the top processes running on the server when a CPU or memory threshold is passed on the server as a whole. Let's take a look at high CPU utilization with top 10 process alert. In the trigger condition, we can see that it is looking for any server that is a Windows or net-snmp, typically a Linux or Unix server, where the CPU load is over 80%. Now in the trigger actions, the first thing it does is run an external executable that is shipped with the software to collect the top 10 processes on whatever server triggered the alert to begin with. The second action is an email notification and is delayed by 2 minutes. If we look at the message content, it contains the variables to uniquely identify the server that triggered the alert and also the notes variable that will contain the process details returned by the first action. SAM utilizes the Orion Core Report Writer for creation and customization of reports. With the installation of SAM, specific reports pertaining to servers and applications are added to the reports repository. From the web console, go to the Home tab and click on the Reports view. Here you can see the reports specific to SAM listed as APM reports. As mentioned, to customize any of these reports or to create new ones for SAM, you will want to use the Orion Report Writer. In the Orion Report Writer on the left side, you will see the reports specific to SAM. As within the web console, the reports for SAM are grouped together, making them easier to find. All of these reports are customizable using the Report Writer. For a walkthrough on using the Orion Report Writer, please see the reports recording in the Network Performance Monitor training series.